The Reverse Career Fair currently is hosted for the computer science information technology students, specifically web development, digital media, computer information systems, software development, health information systems, IT networking. We have some gaming students, as well as data analytics.
This is an opportunity for students to be able to practice those interviewing skills, to start to build their network, to ask questions about what it's like to work in our industry.
It gives them an opportunity to showcase what they've been doing here, and it gives the employers an idea of what these students are like. And we've had great results in terms of many students have gotten jobs or internships.
So I attended the career fair last year. At that career fair, I was able to make a connection with a local user experience firm. I followed up on that connection and I was eventually offered a position with them.
It's nice to get out here and meet people in the tech industry so that it doesn't just feel like you're talking to corporations or brands or logos, you're talking to actual people here.
Well, there are so many students as well as employers that are here, and the different employers, and several of them I haven't even heard of, so it's wonderful.
Reverse career fairs like this are absolutely critical. They help fuel our own internship program because we love to source candidates. We've got a very strong technology base here in Kansas City, but there's also a lot of demand and oftentimes not enough supply. So, you know, this helps us get in on the ground level with students that are still continuing their studies, build those relationships now, and hope that they'll come and see what we're all about.